Forgot to hit the record. This is what I actually came here for. Double cut. So I attacked twice. I think we're done here.
Thank you.
Now, let's see if we can find this red submarine without encountering an emerald weapon. Look at that scary bastard. We wouldn't even last 5 minutes. Ah, there it is. Go. And now we can get the fuck out of here. Alrighty. Back to Midgar. To Drone. Kind of like how this basically replaced her bow. But this is only was good for that, so. Until we. Need to go fight Emerald Weapon, but that's till later. I wonder if Ruby's available now that I've seen him down there. He usually sticks his little dumb redneck out of the sand. Let's go to Nibelheim. They're gonna be so easy to kill. Now we can learn about Zack more. Well, actually, we're also learning about Cloudmore. This is how they escaped. Wonder if I should do a Dirge of Surgeris. A Crisis Core. What? Playthrough later. Thank you. By the way, he's talking about Aerith. Because this was her boyfriend she was talking about. So sad. We don't want to do with him. Just leave him. But this is when Cloud finally gets up. Don't really get anything from that though. And if you go over here to where they were, and now we know the meaning behind that. If you got here earlier, they were planning their escape. I'll just meet you outside of Rocket Town.